The Buddha Rajan asked a question, in which there is more reward, going to Umrah or helping a needy? But what is obligated to a Muslim is a Hajj, not an Umrah. Because the five pillars of Islam has a Hajj in the five pillars, but not an Umrah. So going to the Hajj is an obligated, but not an Umrah. But even it's a Hajj, and if he has completed his one obligated Hajj, and it is not obligated to him to do a second Hajj, because that becomes like a nafli Hajj. So if somebody is obligated to complete his one Hajj, then rather than helping someone, it is better to fulfill his own obligation first, and Allah will help other. If a person completed his obligated Hajj, now it is not obligated to him for him to do a second Hajj. But if somebody, let's try to understand something. We completed our one time Hajj, which was obligated, and by going to Umrahs and going to again Hajj and Hajj, doing more Hajjs, doing more Umrah, it's okay, you get the reward, it's not a sin. But the question was compared to helping someone and going to the Umrah, then I would say it's better to send someone who has not completed his Hajj. Oh, let's understand something. Our neighbor who required funds to support the family, and somebody needs the clothing, some daughter needs to be married, and there's several problems in the society. Let's understand something. There are several problems in the society, and our neighbors, our relatives, our brothers, our sisters who are in trouble, and we have already completed our one obligated Hajj. Now all the other Hajj, all the Nafli Hajj and the Umrahs, that funding, I would ask them to help the poor rather than going again and again to the Hajj. But let's understand something. You are doing a Hajj or something or Umrah for yourself, but what use that money if somebody's life is suffering with a disease, and somebody needs a hospital bills, and somebody has problems with life, some children doesn't have a father, and they need the funding for their schooling, for their clothing, and it's a lot of problems in our countries already. We rather going to the Hajj again and again and again and again. Like, think about those money being spent into the Hajj, on the Nafli Hajj and the Umrahs, it can be used to save someone's life. It's like feeding a homeless people. There's a people suffering in Syria, in Palestine, in Kashmir, in Afghanistan, in Burma, in so many places that the Muslims are being suffering. So let's start something from our own family members, our brothers. We need to know how our brothers and sisters doing? How is my parents doing? How is my relative doing? How is my neighbors doing? Do anybody require any help in the funding? Somebody's in a problem, somebody's in debit. So you can pay somebody's debit off and declare that. That has a more reward than you are going to Hajj again and again, and you are going to Umrah again and again. It is better to use that money to save someone's life. So rather than spending for your happiness, it's better to do that. But compared to these two rewards, helping other has a more reward than helping your own self.